It's such a beloved icon that when Mike and Charles saw it again, I've never seen two grown men cry so fast. I mean, really, this truck was really, really special to them. But that's when I knew we had to bring the pre-cut back to life with all the fans out there. Let's put our spin on it and make it the Gas Monkey version.
Show my hand, NYC, look at this truck. There's a lot of technology coming out.